Today, I discovered Anna Pavlova. She was one of the most famous ballet dancers ever. She was born in Russia in 1881. She was so famous that she started her own ballet company and toured all over Earth. The Earth is very big, and she couldn't just phase from one place to another. So her tour took 20 years. She would show her audiences ballet and Russian folk dances, and then learn their local dances. It's so cool how art can connect different cultures from all over the earth.